themselves and give you a word of wisdom.
Just one more. Study. There's my word of wisdom. Hi, everybody. I'm Roger Becker. I met quite a few of you with the interview. Appreciate you all coming in for the orientation. I usually teach the urine analysis and the chemistry classes, so I'll be seeing you in those classes for the MLT and the MLS. I think you've picked a really good career. Some of you started out as MLT and are coming back for the MLS. It's a great continuation. It's a great way to be able to show what you know and be able to help in the health field. There's a great need. And so you guys are picking a really good career that's going to end up being very influential in the health decisions that are going to happen with a lot of patients. You're going to touch a lot of lives. One of the quotes that you'll see, we have Lab Week celebrating this week, but we're actually celebrating next week because we're on break for the students. So you'll see one of the posters has quotes, and my quote is that you're part of the hidden heroes. So you are the hidden. A lot of times in the lab, people don't realize what we do and how important we are, but you really are heroes because you help to save lives and change lives every single day that you're in the lab.
He said it all. And my name is Kim Live. I'll be teaching for MLS and MLP microbiology, blood banking, whatever else she talks to me.